This is an asymptomatic patient with normal routine abdominal ultrasound scan. Now, the liver is normal. Right and left kidneys are visualized. Both are normal in size and echogenicity. No calculus, no hydronephrosis seen. But the lower pole are not properly visualized in both kidneys. This is due to malrotation. Move the probe at the midline and try to visualize lower pole in continuity up to the midline. You can see both of the lower poles are fused together just above the spine. This is horseshoe kidneys. These are the most common fusion defect of the kidneys. And this is about 0.5% of the population. By fusion of lower pole, this gives a U shape, which gives it the name horseshoe kidney. Horseshoe kidneys usually don't cause any serious health problems, and people can live with full active life along with horseshoe kidneys. Due to fusion and malrotation, the ureter needs to pass over the isthmus or down the anterior surface of the kidneys, which cause the urinary drainage problem and stasis. There are complications like uretropelvic junction obstruction, renal stones, vesico-ureteric reflux, urinary tract infections, or rarely transitional cell cancer.